So I'm all fueled up. I got my oil tanks topped up. This is a Norwood Portamil PM14. And what I've done with this fellow is I've strengthened it up a bit to cut a little bit bigger logs. I've got an oiler, which is from Norwood. I bought a third bunk, as you can see. And I built a 2x4 by 3/16 inch ball square tube frame. It makes it a whole lot more substantial and a lot more accurate lumber, that's for sure. Now, this fellow right here, I've put this piece of 2-inch square tube on here to keep this carriage from flexing. So if you move your camera now so you can see what I'm talking about. So right down here, this piece is fairly light metal, and it'll bend with such a big saw. This is, I think, as big a saw as you can buy. This is an 088 Magnum from steel. I think it's 123cc. It's a monster. I just put a brand new chain on this morning. I was having some trouble with my lumber. Yesterday I cut a half a dozen logs, and it turns into, looks like ripple potato chips, and you can tell. So I flip the bar, file the sharp edge in the bar, and then replace the chain. I've been sharpening the chain. Chain just wore out. I take the rakers down maybe a little too far. And this is today's lumber, so you can see the difference. It's just night and day difference, in my opinion anyway, from the quality of the lumber. I've got 20 feet of track, which will allow me to do about an 18'6" piece of lumber, but it's not supported on the end, so I have to change that a little bit. I think it can be done, but 12 foot's about a really comfortable maximum. Those bunks are 8 feet apart. Now I can move them so that they're only 3 feet apart. Not 8 feet apart. The two outside ones are 8 feet apart. These are 4 feet between each other, so it's 8 feet from end to end. So 8 foot lumber, amazing. It's great, no problem at all. 12 foot lumber, it's about the limit for it until I start adding an extra bunk. Anyway, I'm going to go eat my lunch, and I'll come back and let's see if we can't do a recording from start to finish on a log. I've got one already in the queue. It's an older white pine, but it'll give you an idea how well this works. Anyway, that's all I have to say about that for now. See you soon. Thank you.
That's all, folks.